waxed and waned, and occasional meteors flared across the horizon. Slowly, the simple observations revealed patterns that could be depended on, leading to the first calendars. With the yearly cycle mapped out, settlements and agriculture could develop and early civilizations thrived. At the same time, the first maps of the sky grouped the brightest stars.